Just as plants dry out and die without sufficient water, similarly, humans need water to stay alive. Now, water is the elixir of life. All of us know that. A human body contains 75% of water and it is as vital as our blood. Now, therefore, proper hydration is the key to a healthy body and a stable mind. Water is essential for the survival of all living beings, and our bodies need water to function correctly and properly. All of us know water helps to get rid of waste, maintain our body temperature, ensure smooth bowel movement, lubricate our joints, keep our skin glowing, and protect our organs and tissues. Hey guys, welcome to this new video on top 10 ways to make your hydration fun by Healthify Me. While we all know the importance of drinking water, we still do not consume enough to keep ourselves completely hydrated. So, how much water should one drink in a day? Well, no one rule fits all here. Ideally, 12 glasses of water, that is around 3 liters of fluid, is an adequate quantity. However, if you exercise and sweat a lot, you probably need to drink more water or fluids to keep yourself hydrated. Similarly, pregnant or breastfeeding women require more water intake to remain hydrated. Even your environment plays a vital role in deciding your fluid intake. For example, hot and humid weather makes you feel more thirsty and dehydrated due to excessive sweating. Your overall health also plays a vital role. So, look at all of these factors and then top up. Is water the only option to keep our bodies well hydrated? No, the food that we eat also contains a sufficient amount of water. Before we proceed further, make sure that you have subscribed to or followed Healthify Me. We understand that drinking plain, simple water every day can be a bit boring. So we have some tips here to make your daily hydration more fun. My first tip is give a squeeze of lemon or lime or both to your water for an extra boost of vitamin C. Secondly, you can infuse your water with fruit. Fill a large jug with water, add sliced fruits and refrigerate overnight. And when you sip it in the morning, it'll be zingy and wonderful. Soak in the flavor. Let pineapple chunks soak in the water for at least 2 hours and then you can enjoy your cup of water. You can also make a mash. Mash up some berries in the bottom of your glass and then add water. Make a splash. Add in some rose petals to your water. That'll give it a wonderful, lovely flavor. Do you ever get busy that you forget to drink enough water? Download the Healthify Me app from the link in the description below and start receiving water reminders and your daily water goal information. You will also be able to track over 55,000 foods, receive real-time insights and automated analytics on your health. My sixth tip is mint it. Tear up some fresh mint leaves and leave them to soak in the water before you drink. You can even zing it, add sliced cucumber and get that refreshing zing. My eighth tip is go citrus. Freeze some orange slices and use them as ice cubes. Spice it up. Crush some basil or lemongrass leaves, add it to your water, leave overnight and enjoy. And my last and final tip is veg it out. Boil some vegetables such as carrots, reserve the water and chill overnight for a vitamin-packed blast of flavor. So in summary, you can experiment with different things and make your detox water according to your taste. For example, adding lime or vegetables to your water makes you drink more water and has excellent health benefits. Plain water does not contain all the vitamins and minerals that our body requires. But when we infuse our water with different fruits and veggies, it becomes a complete health drink. However, remember, drinking plain water is equally essential and you should not skip on it entirely. We hope these tips are helpful and will make your daily hydration more fun. We hope you like this video. Do like this video if you learned something new today. You can share this video with your family, friends, and your loved ones. And you can also add this video to your own personal playlist so that you can come back and watch it anytime. Chat with our coaches on WhatsApp today. Connect with Healthify.me's top nutritionists and trainers from the comfort of your phone. Click the link in the description below and start your consultation now. Let us know in the comment section if we missed out on anything or if you have any suggestions or questions about this particular topic. If you have not subscribed to or followed our Healthify.me channel yet, go ahead and click on the subscribe or follow button. If you are on YouTube, hit the bell icon to stay tuned for more videos from Healthify.me. Thank you for watching. Thank you.